a dagger for the Flyers as they stick it in deep on the Maple Leafs. The Leafs had had some momentum going, but the Flyers puck moving out of their zone again. This is the second time we've seen that soft little pass from the winger Laperriere to Betts. And then Shen is lying on the ice. Carcillo goes around him and then around Cavalier. Shen commits far too early. Look how deep he is. He's outside the faceoff box when he goes down. That opens up the lane on the toe drag for Carcillo. And he makes a beautiful move around Jonas Gustafsson, and it's 3-0 Philadelphia.